Broadcasting India Glitz, Soha Khan aur Kunal Khemu ne wo keh dala jo unse expected nahi tha. The concert of Livin did wonders to their relationship. But newlywed Bollywood couple Soha Khan and Kunal Khemu are not sure if it will work well for others and they feel they should figure out their own way rather than copying anyone. We don't endorse Livin relationship for people, but it has worked wonderfully well for both of us before we got married to each other, they told. Kunal said Livin relationship helped him know and understand Soha better, but people should chart out their own course of life. Livin relationship helped me to know and understand my partner better, which eventually helped my marriage with Soha, he said, adding. But having said that, you have to figure out your way. There is no proper recipe. Everybody has ups and downs and everybody should figure their way out. Kunal also said, for me, the signing of paper is not a marriage, that is legalizing. For me, personal commitment between two people, what marriage is. What is most important is the commitment two people make to each other for spending life together and taking care of each other. For me, that is way more valuable and sacred than signing a piece of paper. Soha advised young girls to avoid marrying out of pressure because it is a very important decision in life. I would tell young girls, don't feel pressurized to get married just because you think you are of a certain age or parents want you to get married. Who you choose to lead your life with is a very important decision, she said. What do you think about Soha's view and about the story? Do let us know. Please post your feedback and comment. You're watching India Glitz.